The doors for early voting in the Chini state seat by election opened at 8 a.m. sharp today, Tuesday, June 30th, with all the COVID-19 preventive measures enforced. 18 policemen from the Chini police station were scheduled to cast their ballots at the station-cum-voting centre, which will remain open till noon. Clad in their uniforms, the early voters wore face masks and were required to undergo temperature screening and wash their hands with hand sanitizers before entering the centre.